Still losing some of it.
I believe we're still losing some.
Mox. Go Mox.
The interface.
What do you mean the interface? What now?
The two players.
Oh, I don't mess with
the 0-0.
Oh, it's just... We're professionals.
Yeah, it's still Mazda.
Yeah.
Who's he?
Chad, help us. Help us, Chad, so we don't have to... I don't know. They're professionals, I swear.
But there's no cameras, though.
No. Mike handled up.
Why?
He just said for one thing. Palutena can stall him out with explosive flame, and she has a reflector.
Yeah, shield pressure.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is Lucy's finals. Thunder. Down throw to forward air. Ooh, nice parry. Mazda with a... This is definitely Mazda's finals.
How do you know?
Too bad for you.
I guess it's cool, top three. Oh.
I'm in the improv, dude.
Oh. I'm just gonna keep it there. Yeah. Oh, he too with counter fifth. From snake to peach. Oh. The up airs. This is a much better matchup for... Yeah, I thought so. Maza decided to counterpick to Pichu.
What?
Yeah.
Why?
I'm pretty sure the projectiles that were, I'm not exactly sure. Also, the reflect on that thunder. The self-damage to Pichu is one of the weirdest, and I think I'd say, in a technical term, it's one of the most helpful mechanics.
What?
Pikachu self-damage. Because then Pikachu can stack rage by just attacking.
And Pichu?
Yeah, Pichu.
Yeah, but the thing is, the high percentage you die, you do. It's kind of a shitty trade-off.
Well, do you want, it's more knockback for less survivability. And with Pichu being a small stature as it is, and yes.
Yeah, but like, it depends on the map, because like, look at Power Pant. Her move extends so far, and they hit so much, like, how much of the area. So Pichu, yeah. It doesn't matter if he's small, he's still gonna get hit by everything.
Oh. Wait, yeah. There we go. A little late. Tried to warp out of it. Palutena's got a full stock on Mother right now. On Pichu.
Pichu going for the Thunder Spike. Doesn't quite hit it.
Well, I mean, Palutena can reflect it. Which is weird.
That
the lasting so hitbox. Long. That lasting hitbox is so much.
What is Maza gonna do? Go for the Chelsea. Going for the Gamp. That's not gonna kill.
No.
Oh.
Oh. There we go. 126 for Pichu. Any good up air, any good spaced up air would do it.
But Pichu bring out the combo game.
Oh, dash attack on the platform. Down air. Dash attack.
One good hit.
There we go.
The shield right in the face.
Pink Taints game two. Alright, game three. Let's see if there's a different counter pick. Maybe he's gonna go back to Snake.
I feel like we're
gonna be, Ice Climbers.
That's Pink. Pink is up 2 and decides to play as